All right. Okay.
Relax.
Okay.
All right.
Oh! I mean, when we say we loaded a bed full of fish, like loaded. Dude, we're in Miami and I'm getting tased. I didn't think I was gonna get tased today. I don't want to get tased. Wait. Let me soak this in really quick.
Soak
the moment,
in.
Bro. Do you want to do it?
No.
Okay, I'll see. Oh, I don't want to get tased. Oh my gosh, dude.
All right.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh, Jacob. Go.
Okay.
Relax.
Okay. All right.
Oh.
What did that feel like?
Getting tased. I felt like getting tased. Okay. I think I hurt my knee more by dropping to the ground so fast. We are in Miami though. We got a flight at like 3 a.m. I don't know. But we're at Jacob's house. I did just get tased. I mean, what happens in Miami days or just happens in Miami? I don't know. He's got a lemur. What is that it? Oh man, everything's going on today. We're at Blake's place, you guys know. Blake, yeah, see, he doesn't like that. Imagine gets up, straight charges you. I sound like it's a rainforest. It sounds like a rainforest, dude. Hi, Missy. Okay, bye. Okay, Marty. Dude, he's so happy, I think. Or he's pissed. Hi, Maya.
See?
I didn't know emus like track and hunt coyotes. There he goes. He's trying to get it.
All right, where are you good?
Hey, big guy. Nope, not standing behind you. Oh! Dude.
Here you go.
You dropped all three of them.
Every dog.
No, you're gonna get, oh God! Oh, dang it, dude.
Oh!
All right. That's a big cow. Hi. I don't have anything for you. What are you doing? That's my finger. What the? Yeah. Chill, big guy. Oh, yeah.
Right.
Yep. Yeah. It's a daily thing for you guys. He's peeing on himself. No.
If you touch him, he, like, wants you.
I don't want... No. I don't want that. No, I don't want you. Yeah. All right. Hey, big guy. You know the fish we had that died? Yeah, that's him. Here's the thing. That's different. That's alive, ours is dead. That thing is so sick. That's what we would have had, but we don't because it died. So there's that one that we get to look at and realize that it's not ours because ours is gone.
I pull that, all the water would drain and goes underneath that cage. I made a giant French drain. I dug it all out, constructed it all, figured it all out myself. And then, yeah,
couldn't
no water,
made.
No seed, no smell.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Fair enough. Oh, okay. Yeah, they're much meaner. Big difference.
Yeah, so they have an extra vertebrae on their neck and these guys can reach farther back and get you a lot faster than an alligator.
He's pissed.
Oh, they're pissed guys.
Yeah.
They always try to get you.
Nice. Wow.
Pets.
Okay. Hi.
I'm in the back.
Okay, bye. Dude, they're so little. A skunk. Hi. It looks like a ferret or the otter or about everything else. It's so sick. Oh, really? I didn't realize. I'm learning that like everything's legal in Texas. I don't know why we can't acquire anything. Wait, what? He can't. Why can't we? We suck at this stuff, dude. This is bad. Bro. I've played with him before. Well, isn't it Asian small clawed otter, right? Is that what it is? Yeah. Hi. It's like a ferret. Look at this thing. Look at him. He's got a little paws. Okay. All right. He wants to cuddle.
Oh, I forgot I was...
Looking like an idiot.
What do you think, man?
Dude, I think we should do a catch, cook, and clean on Brandon. We're getting a lot of fish, but we're getting a Red Bull first. I have a question.
What do you want?
I have a question. Hey, Brandon. Hey. Oh, sorry. I was wondering how many are we getting?
All of them.
So 6.7 million is how many we're getting.
Honestly, we don't know yet, but we're going to see how many bags we can fit in the truck. I fit 20,000 previously, so... We're gonna go somewhere between 20,000 to 50,000.
20,000 to 50,000. Ooh, big daddy shiners. Look at all the bags. Yeah, that's a lot of bags. That's a lot of fish that we're delivering to. I forget where. I don't even know what we're doing, man. We're just in Florida. We're supposed to be in Texas, but we're in Florida with 30, 40, 50, maybe 60, 100,000 minnows, shiners. I'm lost. Very lost. All right. Okay, here we go. This is hard. It's a lot of shiners. Okay, there you go. Nuts. I mean, when we say we loaded a bed full of fish, like loaded, that's a lot of fish.
Yeet.
Oh, he's still alive. Swim. Oh gosh. All right, he's gone. All right, well, bye.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh!
That is giant!
What?
Giant.
Okay, wait.
It's a 13, 14 pounder that only gets wild shiners.
13, 14.
That has to be like the 13, 14.
I'm pretty sure that's the 13. It might be the 17. I don't know. Whichever one got here first. Oh, yeah. This one getting absolutely annihilated over there, too. They're teasing the minnows and then murdering them. Insane. I just can't even comprehend that. All right. We got a truckload of bags of shiners. I underestimated how heavy these things are. That's why it was a solid 2,000 pounds in the bed. But time to put them in there. Oh gosh, this is intense. Oh, here they go. Adios, children. You are all going to get eaten.
Look at the school. Look at the school. Can you
see
them?
Oh my gosh. That's nuts, dude. That's nuts. So many fish. You guys see the big bass on the drone? Insane. I don't think we ever got content like that. Like, you could see massive largemouth on the drone from the air. So freaking sick, dude. It's basically survival of the fittest from here on now. I don't think any of y'all are fit enough, so I'm sorry. There they go. Dude, it's so loud during the cold. Look at that. Well, we did leave for about a week, but we came home to a surprise, a nice truck. Appreciate it, thank you very much. All right, let's go. I'm not gonna lie, they killed her on the truck. They got three places they put Fnatic, the side, the top, and then the back here. The truck looks sick, the tailgate looks dope, the bumper, I mean, everything looks great about it. So if you guys ever see me on the road, lots of y'all saw me with my last truck, so definitely say hi. You can't miss me. But at least we came home from Florida to a surprise. I mean, I think it looks great. Florida was great. I mean, it was warm, it's kind of cold right now, I'm a little angry. All of our animals are doing fantastic though. Waddles, the pigs, everything. Bobby, even Bobby. Look at him and his girlfriend thriving. Oh, hey Mabel. Oh wow, you got bigger. What the heck? Hi guys, what's going on pigs? Gosh, they look so cute. We did a 100-foot slip and slide. We delivered a million fish and then we bought about 50,000 shiners and dropped them into a pond and got once in a lifetime drone shots, played with a bunch of animals. Florida was sick. We're going back in a few days with the truck. Hopefully you guys enjoyed though. If you have to go to thefanaticbrand.com, tomorrow is the very last day to use the code Christmas to get 10% off. You can get stuff like I'm wearing right now, but I love you guys. Hopefully you have a Merry Christmas. I hope all of you guys are safe and have a great time. Seriously, it was a dope trip. We're back home. I love you. We'll catch you on the next episode. Peace. All right, okay.
Relax.
Okay. Oh!